It's our last day in St. Augustine, and we're driving to the airport to leave and go back to Maryland. We're both sad.
Very sad.
Did you not miss the... Hear what I said, sir, yeah. No, 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 yeah. Get your hands in the air, sir. Woo, yeah. Then you will get no hurt, mister. No, no, no. I said, yeah.
We're at day one of Shi's birthday weekend at St. Augustine Pier. We got Cuckoo Bura coffee. It's probably the best coffee we've ever had in our life. Yeah, we're gonna film a little video and then go on to the next activity.
And if I do that, I would say, sir, nobody put the charge on me. I wouldn't do that. No, I wouldn't do that. I'm not a fool to hurt myself.
How's your day so far?
My day's going amazing.
Oh yeah, give it to me one time. Give it to me two times. Give it to me three times. Yeah.
Logan, I'm bad at vlogs.
Look at his butt.
My friend Finn lives in St. Augustine and he said that I could use some of his surfboards, so. We're here at his house. Thank you, Finn. I wasn't planning on surfing, but we did a walk on the beach this morning and the waves looked super fun, so we're gonna do it. Dang. That's their light. The main challenge is actually gonna be getting a city car. Have fun sitting there. How is it over there?
It's comfy, very, very roomy.
You're practicing with the drone?
It's like a little video game. Okay.
I'm in line for something new, or somewhere I can go my own once more. Expert in all things but myself.
How was it?
It's good.
Nothing good ever came from trying to be the same. Something good, but nothing to show.
You ready?
Yeah.
You're recording?
I've been recording.
Oh, okay. Well, we were on the way to the St. Augustine Lighthouse. We saw the skate park. I didn't bring a board, but I'm going to just ask one of the kids here if I could borrow their boards for a second. And that's always awkward to do, but let's go.
Life is too short.
Are you crying? We're in historic St. Augustine now, which is the island inland of the beach. One of the oldest towns in America. I'll have to fact check that. We're gonna get our morning coffee and start the day.
Logan's pointing his toes because he needs to cut his toenails.
I thought Shi was gonna bring him nail clippers and she didn't, so.
Why would I bring
it's your fault. I'm a little lightheaded.
Yeah.
We're at Le Fort de Saint Augustin. Tweet that.
Oh,
Rock the boat, they sail a while and scatter across the coast. Once a year I'll see them for a week or so at most. I should go up.
I'm the one who wanted to get up, and you're like, you're awake, and I'm asleep.
So it was Tri's idea to wake up for sunrise, and I was a little resistant to it, and I woke up at like 5:30 to pee, and I went back to bed and was wide awake, and I was like slowly drifting off into sleep, drifting off, and right when I drifted off into a dream, I hear, do, 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 do. At the end of the trip, how are you feeling?
10 out of 10. I really liked it. It was a nice little beach town vibe where you can sit and chill and drink coffee and enjoy the beach and the scenery.
How was your birthday overall?
My birthday was a 10 out of 10. 11 out of 10.
Not possible.
Yeah.
All right. Goodbye.
She got attacked by a pack of dogs, but she said it's okay. I got some wilderness skills beneath my belt. She said she used to be a part of a scout team. They nearly meet a leader one time, but they didn't have enough thread to.